In this episode, I'm at One Temple Quay, Bristol, to talk to Isak, who's a project controller. So, I'm here with Isak. He works in project controls. Isak, what's project controls?
Project controls is making sure that a project is delivered on budget, on schedule, and on time. I always think of project controls as if you're flying a plane, a pilot will be the project manager, and project controls will be the co-pilot, making sure that the project manager has the right information to deliver the project. There's so many things that you can kind of learn from project controls. I've been in many different industries, so it's always interesting to find out about new projects.
Really. Yeah, fantastic. A really, really interesting career. Yeah. Were you always interested in project controls?
Oh, no, actually, before I got into project controls, I had no idea what it was about. And project controls is a wide range of different areas. So there's always something that you could be interested in.
And we always ask people this question. What do you enjoy the most about your job?
Best bit of my job is the people and the industries that I get to be a part of. I never would have thought I'd be in a nuclear project when growing up. So yeah, it's very interesting.
And what excites you about being part of a nuclear project, to be part of Hinkley Point C?
So the thing that excites me about being on this nuclear project is that I know that I'm actually building something that will go somewhere and actually benefit a lot of people, which is a big achievement for me.
So thanks, Isak. Really brilliant to hear more about project controls. If you want to find out more about anything that we've spoken about in this video, just click on the links below.